Wudda Wudda, here we go again. We are back with some more Hollow Knight Void Heart Edition. If you enjoy these videos, please give them likes and shares. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitch and Twitter, and like my Facebook page. You can also visit my website at pandabomb86.com. Anyway, let's jump back into the game, shall we? Alright, that's Joni's blessing, isn't it? Did I say, is it Joni? No, that's Lifeblood Heart. When resting, the bear will gain life. Is it Joni's blessing? I know that I really shouldn't use that because I know I'll die. But I mean, there's not much time to heal while fighting that spirit warrior anyway. I don't remember how to get there, so I'm just going to use a setup I have. Hold on, guys. I got to close the blinds because their light from outside is blinding me. Not good. All right, sorry about that. Hate going down in deepness. But you never know what's gonna be below you. Excuse me. Oh, I came in the wrong way. That's why. This place is dangerous. Oh, I had a hit on him already. They cheated me out of a hit. Y'all are my witnesses. Still get there from that way, but for purposes of consistency, let's be consistent. Side. This is the way. And go all the way through, get the lifeblood. Old shieldy shield to help me out again. Ghost. I don't know if Dream Shield was a good idea or not. On the other ghost. See it helping me if I, when I'm like all up under him. So, I think it isn't the best thing to choose since he's recovered. Yeah. I mean, I get that, and, I agree with it most of the time, but those extra hits, yeah. It gets in. Oh God. Come on. just, you know, get my strat down with it. Oh, yeah, I don't have my swarm thing in my bobber. It has its perks. That wasn't one of them. Oh yeah, there's a... Oh no. Go all the way. Oh yeah, I need you. See? I knew if I could just avoid that thing and get up under him while, the way he flies a little like that, I could get him. Essence. Body of a fallen warrior. So, that's another one beaten, another however many essence that was. Wait a second. Okay, yeah, I still got my pale aura. I'm supposed to go back when I get 500 essence to the, seer. Go get my regular charm set back, and, I want to go get the Weaver Charm. That's what my goal is right now. See if we can actually make some progress on this stream. Alright, so... I have no idea where the Weaver Charm is. I think I got the majority of Deepness mapped out and explored. I don't know. Let's go explore and find it. Spikes at the bottom of there. Oh, glad that's there. I need to heal. Excuse me. Got a bit of a summer cold going on, I believe. Jeez. I should probably continue this way because I haven't. Ah, there's the whispering root. Whisper root. I don't know why I keep putting the ing on there. Oh, you took me back this way. Is it whispering root? Well, I don't feel so bad about calling it that anymore. Isn't that where I just came down? No, you're good. Oh, I gotta go buy him. Gotta get back up there. These things take up a wide area. Yeah, I need to go back that way to get back up there. Wiki says whispering, so we're gonna go whispering. We must trust the almighty Wiki. Said you're done? Sorry, it's my roommate. Got it. That wasn't the last one, though. The heck is it? Man, this was a pretty wide coverage for a whispering root. Oh, yeah, okay. Was there one behind him? Trying to use my iframes to go through them. They make you invincible, not invisible. Alright. Simmer down. Where in the heck could that be? I need to kill some things, too. I need some soul. This way. All of them, but shoot. I could have sworn I was over them. Come on back down, guy. Excuse me, I was trying to heal. Oh, I've already came this way. Huh. I did not need to come this way. Dang it. I tell you what, makes me real nervous. Jumping down in deepness. Alright, let's go this way. is very much appreciated. Out yonder ways. Oh, there is no bench at that stag station up there. Alright, so I should go to that stag station, travel to another stag station, sit on that bench, then come back. Sounds like a plan to me. Yeah, I know. Voila. Well, we're just gonna go ahead over to the resting ground. Oh, while I'm there, I can go ahead and go see the seer because I got 500 essence. See what she gives me. I'm gonna sit right here. You know what? I bet you there's a bench in there. I just thought about that. But just in case, I got a backup plan. Never hurts to have a plan. Know what I mean? Sit and rest. Excuse me a moment. Sit and rest. I don't wanna. I did notice, I was just about to make a comment on it. I was like, what are these things? You don't see them anywhere else. This music is killing me. Alright. This guy. Hollow this seal. Alright. Mm-hmm. there something here? I hate when they do that. Is it that where I just came in? Alright, so I have to fight this guy to get by him. Doesn't look like there's any room to jump. Nope, no room to jump. Okay. This is the way. Thing looks like a setup. I hear you, buddy. I'm coming. That. That was rude. Oh gosh. Now that's rude. Shouldn't have done that. Well, poop. Okay, I get to start here. Oh, but I have no idea where I am. I cannot begin to tell you how much that blows. I do not want to lose my 10,000 Geo. Alright, that goes behind him. Rubbish. Come on back down. Boy. Alright. Why is it down there? I shouldn't complain. I feel like I have to get by that guy. Okay. Feel a little better. I knew I had to get by that guy. Sleeping figure lays atop a stone plinth. This is my first dreamer. Bound for blood for child. Suck all that in. Give me all that. That's one. I'd say that's an achievement for the stream, wouldn't you? I need to make it out of here. I don't know how I managed that. Wasn't there another way down over there that I didn't take? Way. What was up here? Nothing. Oh, hey, it's a real bench. See what that other thing was. Oh no, there, I couldn't go that way. Okay. It's a real bench. I thought the Weaver charm was in here. Is it not? I guess not. Otherwise, I'd have gotten it. I probably shouldn't have sat on that bench. Hey, I didn't hit up. Far right, the big rounded part, or right below the stag station. Or in this room, like right up under me. Oh, I came in here already. not friends. It's because they're food. Two beneath the entrance to Queen's Garden. Gotcha. I like the way you put that. It made sense. And I am a fan of things that make sense. I remember once I got back on this side, I was like, oh yeah, he's behind this guy. I never did this on any other playthrough. For a rancid egg? Are you kidding me right now? Oh, that was seriously for... That was kind of disturbing. Oh. Nope, I don't want to go down there. Well, I don't have any soul. I have a feeling I could have shot at that thing or something. And I hear something up there. Makes me want to go check it out. No curiosity killed the cat, but I am no cat. Alright, guess I can't. There's something up there. There's definitely something up there. Oh, man. Oh. I knew I shouldn't have sat at this bench. Good, bro. Or was he? I have a feeling he wasn't. I don't know why I went up there. Where's my shade? Where's my shade? I could use GG and Dirt Mouth. Why is my shade way over here? That was weird. Okay. Whatevs. So I have successfully did all that. Wonderful. Let's see, what do I want now? I know I want the shadow cloak or a shade cloak. Oh, I so didn't go to, I didn't go up to the seer when I went to the resting grounds, even though I said, oh, I might as well go see the seer since I'm going to be in the resting grounds. And I didn't. Yes, that's what it was. I need to fight Hornet. Alright, so... Kingdom's Edge it is. Says there's two openings right here. Ouch. Where's the other? So I gotta go this way. Of course, I sat on that bench, so all that stuff is back here. Alright. One was moving a lot faster. I hated these shrimp. Not as much as I do aphids, but I do dislike them. See the seer. And then we're gonna head to Kingdom's Edge. But I am going to take a quick break. I'll be back in maybe 5 minutes. Yeah. Station down and over. Yeah, I think it does too. I remember how to get to Hornet. Sorry, I was talking to my son. Thank you.
Carla Negosa, Dros. Hegale. Garama! Ha! 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 Ha!
They made this where you couldn't dash through it. Like, for real. Getting better. Actually did it on two tries? I'm actually kind of proud of myself. Hit me first. Run, Forrest, indeed. Run, Forrest, run. You know, it's my all-time favorite movie. My name's Forrest Gump. You can call me Forrest Gump. Thank you. charms back. It's okay. I know where I'm going. Also, also killed the first dreamer. If you want to call it killing him. Melatonin, which is what's needed to go to sleep, along with other things. It does have a sedative effect, so it may work with anxiety. I actually have GAD, and I don't think something like that would work for me, but everyone's different. So, tell me this, Batman. Once you get it and you take it, tell me if it helps with that too. Because I haven't had Valerian root in... It's been years. You're getting 500 milligrams, I'm assuming they're capsules. When I took it, it was literally still in root form, and I chewed on it, and it was horrible to chew on. Taste-wise. Am I going the right way? I think I'm going the right way. Sorry, my cousin wanted to know if I was playing tonight. And by playing, I mean a game that I won't stream. Excuse me if that was loud. forgot about those. They remind me of Squidward. What was accomplished yesterday? I don't remember. It's terrible as it is. I want to say something was accomplished. I try to accomplish something, oh gosh. Totes forgot they do double damage. Yeah, I know. They just take and take, don't they? Oh, no, 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 no! Damn it! It's okay, I was bullied as a sibling. I'm justified. Okay. Turn it off? Cannot. My king, I'm sorry. The sea calls. So I turned on the lighthouse. I should have saved it. Glad I didn't. Wasn't I supposed to, like, go all the way to the right? Wasn't there something over there? Came down here for. Shade Cloak, yes. Don't forget the secret that gives you the entry for the Void Tentacles. What's the secret that gives me entrance into the... I don't know that secret, show. What's that secret? Because I don't know it. Above the place with the light has a hidden study. I wish you would have told me that earlier. I gotta climb back up there. We all know how great my platforming skills are. Not the lighthouse. Oh, over. Okay. Anonymous vessel, how you doing? There we go. Now I need sharp shadow. If I get sharp shadow, then I'll feel complete. Deepness near the tram, you can get a fragment while you're there's a fragment over there? I thought I got everything from up there. Guess I didn't. Oh, yeah. Oh, no. Dreamgate would be nice as well. Above apartment, crawling below, enjoy the platforming, and you still need lifeblood core here, but unless you have both life. Yeah, I remember that. Sorry, just talking to my son again. Plus Dreamgate, you can slightly cheese. Deep Mess Gauntlet. You're headed for. Yeah, okay, so where's the Dreamgate? Because I'll so go get that. And I didn't listen to Hornet at all. I You know how much it took for me not to say I see when you said Seer Award? Said the fragment is above. Oh, that thing. Okay, yeah. I thought I got that already. Dream now would be better for this. Oh, that upsets me. That upsets me too. Oh. Yeah, Dream Great would be wonderful right here. So where's that Dream Gate at? See a reward. I see. What the hell just happened? That just happened. Oh, yeah, I know. I remember. Thank you. didn't give me my shrimp. Could have gave me that. Y'all heard it ping, didn't you? No, he's way over there. That's where he was last time. I don't know what I'm knowing about. I think I'm gonna be pretty sure. Thank you kindly. Alright, so what was the other thing we were getting over here? Sharp Shadow is 2 below. Ah, yes. Thank you, Anonymous Vessel. I appreciate it. Woohoo! No, I do not have enough essence yet. Oh, I gotta go this way. Already in the right place. Warrior Grave and Kingdom's Edge you can get with... Oh, yeah. Alright, so back to Kingdom's Edge. Warrior Galleon. What's that? To ascend the gourd. Galleon is the deepness. Oh, I killed him already. That's what else I achieved today. That was the first thing I achieved. I already got him. Push the button. Yeah, I got him. Obviously, stream chat's a little behind. It's okay, though. Yes, I will go get Gorb after this. Oh, yeah, I know. I need to go to Howling Cliffs to fight Gorb and to find a flame to start the Grim Troop. Did that, didn't need it. Should have healed first, then done it. So it's on the map. That was the only reason I did it. ritual. Probably go sit on that bench. Ah, but those giant hoppers are there. Yes.
Let's bring it on, Mark Tom.
Oh, come on, I dashed. What was that? Did y'all hear that? I don't know what that was. Forgive the noise for a second. Did y'all hear that? That was weird. Big guy, you're in my way. I don't like killing those things because they don't do anything. Harmless, huh, show? Yeah, it sounded like lingering boss music that sped up. Nobody anybody got time for y'all. Okay. There it goes again. No, I don't want to use that bench. Leave me alone. Yeah, it's that filter coming on a little too early. I'm gonna go take a short break. I'll be right back. I need to, like, put my dinner in the oven and whatnot. I'll be back in, like, 5 minutes. right. Ah, Anonymous left, but thanks for the sub if you come back and watch this. And thank you for thanking him for me, Show. Or, Soma. I feel like a old man calling people by their wrong names. Reminds me of my mom. Ah! That thing comes back quick. Marcella, how's it going? I don't have a nail art that I like. That's what I need to do. I need to go get the other nail arts. Night shift again, huh? I can't believe I've done this. Good over here. Well, I am. Can't speak for everybody. Glad you can finally catch it. I don't really have a schedule. I just stream when I feel like playing. It's kind of how I have to do with my job. But I do appreciate you guys joining me. Alright. Gotta be patient. Gonna get him this time. Come on.
Bill, mine. Thank you. mine.
Look at her. Would you look at that? Well, that's a stream when I'm a free day because I have favorite streamers. Hey. I don't blame you. Never, huh? It was first time for everything. I got lucky pinning him in the corner like that. Hella lucky. Alright, to the seer we go. Any secrets in here? Yeah, no, that was wonderful. I was willing to take a few more hits just to keep doing that. Already. Boom. I love doing that. Alright. So. Oh, were ya? Now I know that that's the strat. I'm gonna try that every time I play him. Doing that great though. Have you dumped 300 GM in the fountain? Basically, no. What does that get me? So I know, I forgot about the shorter mount, but I know there was one where you gotta drop a whole bunch in there. I think you get a mass shard for that one. Make it sound so doable, Soma. Wait, don't you just 3,000? What am I thinking? It was 15,000. A fragment. Yeah. That's right there. That must have been what I was thinking about. Come here. Now to go up to the King's Station. Go to the resting grounds. Alright. Yeah, I know, right? So long ago. That lantern was the first big purchase, and you're like, I'll never get that thing, and look at me now. Oh, yes. Come to the right place. No. Yeah, I know I can go over twice with the tram, but I'm trying to get to the resting grounds. So I'm trying to get to the closest stag station, which I believe is... yeah, that would definitely be King Station. I found a hive already. I just don't want to go there yet. It's not my favorite place in the world. Down in the basin. I'll go back to it. I just did all that jumping. Whole heap of jumping. Oh, he got me. Fragment. How many do I got? I was about to say, I got 900. Lucani. Yes. All right. Got my dream gate. I need to get to the collector? So I can get up to the Watcher Spire. Isn't that the same place? Could go back to the Fog Canyon and get that Dreamer. Green Path. Yeah, I know. Oh, and plus, Rub Daddy owes me a lot of Geo right now. Did I not do that already? That's what we're about to do. Sorry for about that. Yes, yes, Dreamgate at the Knights. Definitely. Did I come the wrong way? Yeah, I'm not even... Shut up. Yeah, I've already knocked the chandelier down. Thank you for the input, though. I failed at those guys like 1,000 times a while ago. But I do appreciate the input. Make some cake. I like cake. Am I in the right place? I believe I am. Still can't hit him from under there. I've been able to hit him one time from under there, and ever since that one time, every time I play, he blocks it. I was watching one stream a few days ago. Aw, man, that does suck. That would make me mad. So I told him this, try, poor guy. I think trick is what you're gonna put in. It does cut messages, unfortunately. Go put Sharp Shadow on. Totes forgot. I love Sharp Shadow. It's my favorite. I could have just used the Dream Gate, but I'll save it for when I die. Let's get it. Damn it. I was doing good. Need to stop being so careless. Just give me 1 second. Let me grab my dinner. Yes, I do have Desolate Dive. Thank you. So, y'all saw that dude spin and did not go nowhere, right? Use spells. Gotcha. Soma has to remind me of that constantly. I know when I listen to you guys, it happens. It's not that I don't believe you guys or anything like that. I just get all gung-ho and swing my little nail around. Definitely dive. Two down, one to go. do I need to get to the collector? Is it a complex key? Or am I thinking of something else? Yeah, that's back in the green path, right? I have the love key. Top of Kingdom's Edge or the bottom? Yes. Thank you. actually the exit. So I have to go around and come back down because you can't go up that way. There's definitely something wrong with the music. Thank you. down there. Y'all give me 1 minute, or like 5 minutes. I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. This isn't supposed to be that hard. Shadow is failing me. right, he is annoying. What charm would be helpful right now, to be honest with you. That's what I was thinking, Marcella.
Thank you.
Got him. Thank you. Sucks. I was like that at work today and yesterday. Yeah, that's right here by this bench. I'm gonna go sit on it. With coffee. Are you kidding me right now? No. Sucks, Marcella. I need Shade Soul, Tower Key, for mines. What you mean by Shade Soul? And what tower key? I have no idea what you mean. Do you have the key already? If so, go to the tower. Soul Sanctum. Oh. No, I don't think I have the tower key. Excuse me. Where in the Crystal Mines is the tower key?
Patmos, Jill.
tower are you talking about going to? The one above the Soul Sanctum? I don't know what tower you're talking about. It's right to the left of the Soul Sanctum. Okay. So I need to go back to the City of Tears. Which is fine, because I need to, watch your mouth, Hank. I need to go to Liam and sell some of his stuff. Back home. I done got reliant on it. Hitting the wrong buttons and such. You're fine, buddy. By all means, have a blasty blast. Oh no, I get it. I have had similar jobs, mon frere. Sesame. Oh. Examined it closely. Yes. Well, thank you kindly. That was rather simple. Down to Liam now. Wasn't expecting that, was you, Soma? You thought I was just gonna have all kinds of issues. Getting pretty good at this game. Just saying. Sucks, because I wanted to sell you stuff. Will he be back up there now? Aha!
Tell me, Ardred. Oh, Paul. Tell me, Ardred. Morris, son? Yeah. Tell me, Ardred. Oh, Paul.
Something with him and Opal.
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 Morris' son?
Morris' son?
Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Opal. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Gachael, Leosok. Helmadelka.
Helmadelka. Alright.
Helmadelka.
No. No, I'm good. No Elmer's Delka. Alright guys, I'm going on a 3.5 hour stream. Let me get back to the stag station. And Howling Cliffs are going to have to wait until next time. So I need to I need to get off here. Take care of things and go to bed. I'm an old man. Sit up here with you kids. All right, ladies and jelly spoons. Appreciate you spending all this time with me. I hope you enjoyed yourselves as much as I did. If you did enjoy the video, please give it a like and share it with your friends. And if you haven't done so already, subscribe to my YouTube channel, follow me on Twitch and Twitter, and like my Facebook page. You can also visit my website at pandabomb86.com. Anyway, I hope to see you guys next time, and until then, deuces gooses.